But do your manager and producer vibe to your own songs in your concert?
Ah,